When I first joined Texas Tech, we were already number one in wind, but we weren't even top 10 in solar. Today, Texas is the number one state in both wind and solar, and I truly believe that from here, it's possible.